गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स एंड वी विल कंटिन्यू द नेक्स्ट टॉपिक आफ्टर पीरियोडिक टेस्ट वन. इन पीटी वन वी डिस्कस्ड व्हाट इज वेरिएबल, हाउ वी कैन गिव द वैल्यूज, डिफरेंट ऑपरेटर्स आर देयर. नाउ इन दिस वी विल डिस्कस नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज इंपॉर्टेंट चैप्टर, डिफरेंट सिलेक्शन स्टेटमेंट्स. What is a selection statement? Now, in the case of selection, sometime we will have to take decision. For example, take one example of a result. In case the marks of a student is below 40, that student is fail. It means on the basis of marks, you will have to take the decision. So these selection statements are decision making statements. So here we have if statement number 2, if else number 3, nested if, and number 4, if else if. So these are four different selection statements. So we will discuss these statements one by one.
So again, just chapter 1, sir.
Beta, this is the next chapter. That is here. I'm giving the exact chapter name. That is according to your book. This chapter is chapter number 9, flow control. Chapter number nine. Yes, beta. Chapter 9, flow control. So flow control means how we can control the flow of a program. Sometimes we want that we want to skip any particular command, or we can implement a command multiple times. It means we are controlling the flow. Otherwise, flow is from top to bottom, all the commands. So here we are controlling the flow. So in the case of if statement, you will type if then any condition. Condition is true, then statement 1 beta bhi type nahi karna aapne, simply pehle samajhna, then I will give a example, then you will do statement 2 and number of statements and at the end statement n. It means we can set multiple statement here. This is the body of if statement, and these statement will be implemented in case condition is true. Okay. Now take one example. Look at here. I click on file, click on new. I take marks of a student. You can get the input from the keyboard, or you can initialize. Suppose I initialize marks is 45. I will type here if I want to display result whether the student is pass or fail. If in small letters, it is a keyword space. Here any condition. So here criteria I want to set. So marks greater than equal to 40. It means if the marks is 40 or above, criteria set kar diya, then you will use your colon. This is important. Up by default in jab humne pehle humne programming ki hai, every command is separate. But whenever you will use
कॉलन नाउ इट इज ए कॉम्पोजिट स्टेटमेंट, ये कलेक्शन ऑफ कमांड्स बन गई. ठीक है, यू प्रेस एंटर की, लुक एट योर इंडेंटेशन, आगे स्पेस आ गई. आई टाइप योर प्रिंट पास, देन आई प्रेस एंटर की, मेरा कर्सर वहीं पे आ रहा है. इट मींस दीज कमांड्स आर बिलोंग टू इफ कंडीशन, तो इफ क्राइटेरिया के साथ ये बिलोंग कर रही है. नाउ प्रिंट and at the end I then I press enter key. Now my cursor is here, but I want to break if statement. If statement ko maine break karna hai, I will use backspace. Jaise maine backspace use ki, meri indentation break ho gayi. Theek hai, ab main jo bhi type karunga, these commands or these statements are not part of if condition. Ye if ka part nahi hai. I type here end of थैंक्स, आई रन द मॉड्यूल, सेविंग द फाइल. सो रिजल्ट इज पास. नाउ यू आर इन नेक्स्ट क्लास, बट थैंक्स थैंक्स डिस्प्ले हुआ. सपोज मार्क्स इज हियर 35. आई क्लिक ऑन रन, क्लिक ऑन रन मॉड्यूल एंड देन क्लिक ऑन ओके बटन. लुक एट हियर, ओनली थैंक्स इज देयर, रेस्ट ऑफ टेक्स्ट लाइक पास, नाउ यू आर इन नेक्स्ट क्लास, दीज आर नॉट इंप्लीमेंटेड. रीजन इज कंडीशन इज फॉल्स. नो इन दिस केस इफ माई कंडीशन इज फॉल्स, देयर इज नथिंग इज डिस्प्लेड. Now, in case I want, if condition is false, if I want to implement some conditions, some statements, in that case, you will have to use, look at here, enter key, backspace, bilkul if ke saath lagana hai, belong, if ki line ke saath, else, colon. Okay, enter key press, print, fail, print. Okay, so I click on run button and click on run module. Yes, if you have, there are some changes in your program, so you will have to save it. Okay, but if your program is set, uske baad aap look at here, fail. Now you are in same class and thanks, because the marks is 35, condition is false. This portion is implemented. Okay, so offline class, you can type this coding. So now I am making one more program. What I am doing here, look at here. Program is make a program to, you continue typing, later on you will do this. Make a program to input age of a person and display whether he or she can cast the vote or not.
So we will make a program in which I will input a input the age of a person and display whether he or she can cast the vote or not. Look at here. I am taking age and getting the input from the user. I am taking float because age may be 18 and a half or 19 or 19 and a half like this. Enter the age of a person. Now, if age greater than equal to 18, colon, print you can cast vote. Or you has you can vote, then else you can't vote. So this is the another program. Krishveri, first is implemented. Here better implemented. Second one better. Himanshu, any doubt in this?
No, sir.
So this is your selection statements. Isha, concept is clear?
Yes, sir.
Navya,
एक बार आउटपुट दिखा दो आउटपुट.
ओके बेटा, वेट.
यस सर.
बेटा, एनी डाउट इन दिस?
नो सर.
ओके बेटा. सो लुक एट हियर, एंटर द एज. आई एंटर 16. सो यू कांट वोट. ओके. And if I enter nineteen, you can vote.
Vote.
So this is the just like a artificial intelligence provided with the programs. So program now computer is taking decision, but these decisions are on the basis of programs. Yes, Himanshu.
Sir, no doubt.
Okay, beta. Now next, Krishveri, clear? Implement करो. Now another program I am going to create. Make a program to input marks of four subjects. Make a new program. Five subjects. Find out, assign grade
A in case percentage is 90 or above. B grade if percentage is less than 90. So look at here, we will get the input of four subjects, find total marks and the percentage, and if percentage is above 90 or above, we will assign grade A, otherwise we assign grade B. Look at here. So the four subjects we want to get input, but I take here accounts, load, input, enter marks in accounts, then I take Venus studies, then float, input, enter marks in Venus studies, then I take here computer, so third subject I am taking here economics, now total is equal to, यू कांट गिव स्पेस इन वेरिएबल नेम, वेरिएबल में नेम में हमने कभी भी स्पेस नहीं देनी, नो, ओनली अंडरस्कोर इज अलाउड, डॉट इज नॉट अलाउड. सो लुक एट हियर, now I am going to assign the grade. If percentage greater than equal to 90, I take one variable grade equal to A. Else, if percentage else means in case percentage is less than 90, so grade will be B grade, and at the end print no, later on we will print this better. Total equal to total variable, print percentage, then grade so we will display the variable grade. So I am going to implement this. I run this, enter marks in accounts 89, marks in Venus studies 67, marks in computer, it is 78. Here is a one error. I am checking the error, beta. Yes. So I am taking here I in small letter. So look at here. Enter marks in accounts. Oh, a spelling mistake. Total. Marks in accounts, marks in business studies, marks in computer, marks in economics. So look at here, total marks 335, percentage is 83.75, and grade is B. And this grade is assigned by if condition. So look at here, this is the coding.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Vachche.
Sir, जब भी ऑनलाइन रिजल्ट आया ऑनलाइन रिजल्ट सर उसमें सिर्फ फोर सब्जेक्ट क्या रिजल्ट मेंशन है फोर सब्जेक्ट का
ओके स्टूडेंट्स नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू मेक अनदर प्रोग्राम इन व्हिच आई विल टेक टू नंबर्स एंड डिस्प्ले व्हिच नंबर इज लार्जेस्ट सो आई टेक वन नंबर ए Enter first number. In. Enter second number. So now I am going to set the condition here. A greater than B colon print highest number is A else highest number is B. Now I am going to implement this. First number I enter 67. Second number I enter 98. So look at here, highest number is 98. So coding is here. Note out the coding. Isha, any doubt in this beta?
No, sir.
Excuse me, sir.
Yes, Himanshu.
Sir, agar hum is question mein else statement hatayenge, to phir result aayega?
Beta, else lagayenge in case the value amount of A is more, in that case answer will be there. If B is more, and then there will be no any answer. Look at here. I enter first number 45, second number 78, so there will be no any result because condition is false in the beginning. So that's why.
Okay.
In case we enter first number greater, in that case answer will be there. Look at here, 98, and here is 67. 98 is there. So S is a here compulsory.
Okay.
So this is your if condition. If else, first is only if, second is if else, and tomorrow we will discuss if else if. Okay, if there are multiple conditions are there, for example, if the grade is A, in case marks is from 91 to 100, if your marks is from 81 to 90, grade is B, 71 to, okay, there are multiple conditions. In that case, if else if is required. Okay, students, if you have any doubt, you can raise your hands and put the query with us. Okay, students, now I'm going to close the meeting. Take care. Bye, better.